Hello friends, in this video we are going to learn how to draw NOR gate symbol in CircuitMod software and how to verify its truth table. To place the component, right click with the mouse, select option logic gates, from this select NOR gate. Then place this component. To provide input, right click with the mouse, select input output option, from this select logic input. Then provide this input to this NOR gate. To check the output, we are going to connect LED. So go into the display device, select add LED, then connect cathode terminal to the ground. Instead of connecting LED, you may connect logic output. So right click with the mouse, go into input output option, from this you can select add logic output instead of LED. So let us verify the truth table of this NOR gate. When both inputs are low, LED is in off condition. So now check, low means 0. So A is 0, B is 0, output Y is 1, that means LED is on. Now we are not getting output previously because the output, this condition was stopped. So just click on this option, so you will get circuit which is working. Now we'll check the second input. When A is low, B is high, LED is in off condition. So A is low means 0, B is high means 1, output is low, that means it is 0, which indicates LED is in off condition. Now we'll check the third one. When A is high, B is low, that means A is 1, B is 0, output is 0, LED is in off condition. So here you can see LED is off. Now last condition, when both inputs are high, output is low, LED is in off condition. So inputs are high, LED is in off condition, that means output is low. NOR means not OR. The output of OR gate is exactly opposite in NOR gate. When both inputs are low, output is high. Thank you.